Hey guys, what's up? This is hold on, give me a second so I can show you this hat. All right, cool, perfect. First of all, I would like to say what's up to everybody. I know this video is actually late because it's like 1:02 like in the morning, like Eastern time. And for some of y'all, it's like I don't know, but for some of y'all who's gonna probably watch this, y'all probably won't watch it until the morn like till like morning. So I want to apologize for this video to be so late. But since today is tomorrow, I will say, well, I'm gonna say it to you guys like this. I want to remind everybody that it's going down. Today is the big day. I've been waiting for this since April, since like last April. The season three of Real Talk, it's going down to was again it's when I was 103, so it's going down at 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So it's gonna go down. I cannot wait. And also it will be live. I will do a live video stream, so you guys do not want to miss this opportunity. First of all, speaking of live, I would like to say thank you for all those who were involved in our 2 hour, our 2 hour podcast show. Let me just give you guys the actual explanation on why that even happened. First of all, if you guys already knew the actual official plan, the plan was to have my show be the first live show. Unfortunately, Dark Angel does what she likes to do all the time. She kind of likes to take people's thunder a little bit. So we decided to do her show live just so we can actually test it to see how it works and to see how it would come up. And obviously, it came out pretty great. Everybody showed up. Everybody had a good time in the chat rooms. There's a lot of participation in the chat. Everybody wanted to see some outlandish things. And if you guys did not get a chance to see that, please see it. Again, I do apologize. I also apologize again because once again, originally the plan was to do a 30-minute live stream. But obviously that 30 minutes ended up turning into two. And it ended up ended up being 2 hours. So yeah, so again, I definitely apologize for that because I was in charge of the video and keeping charge of the video in the chat and all that other stuff. But if you guys have, oh my God, excuse me, I'm sorry. But if you guys have not seen that whole stream, please do. If you guys want a good time, if you guys want to laugh and all that other bullshit, look onto that because I'm telling you, man, it's bananas. That whole video is bananas. And I didn't even know we even did it that long because when it got through uploading, it was like a 2 hour show. I was like, oh my God. But then again, of course it was a 2 hour show because we didn't get done out that motherfucker until like 12 in the morning Eastern Standard Time. 'Cause we started at 10 and we didn't end till like 12 something. So again, it's crazy, you know what I mean? But like I said, I want to remind everybody that not only will I do a live video stream, but I will be on Spreaker.com to do the podcast there simultaneously. So if you guys would like to listen, I will give you guys the website on where to go to in the description box if it's not already there. I will obviously like I'm gonna try to do everything all I can later on today because I gotta set up one computer for the actual Spreaker.com podcast studio, got the website like ready to go. Then I have to do the other computer for the YouTube stream. And I'm gonna have my personal phone right here to not only keep up with the chat room, but I'm also will be accepting calls. Speaking of, let me actually explain. I will have my phone once again on standby during this podcast and video stream. If you guys would like to call me, I will no longer, and I'm even going to say this in the podcast too, I will no longer be accepting phone calls through my personal cell number. If you guys would like to call me to leave a comment on the show or maybe speak on, give us your 2 cents on the topics for my show, you guys would have to create a Skype and add me on Skype. My Skype is DJ Baby Boy. Was it DJ Baby Boy 50, I believe. Oh, let me, you know, I got to double check sometimes because, you know, sometimes, you know, my mind is sometimes is not there. So forgive me if I have to, double check a little bit. Okay. Yep. Okay. We're good. Yep. So my Skype name is DJ Baby Boy 50. If you guys would like to, call in, give us your thoughts on the topics that we will talk about. All right, first of all, I tell you what. Normally, I would wait to, you know, to kind of talk about what we're going to say, but I'm going to give you guys a couple of topics that we're going to discuss. And also, I will say this now because I'm thinking about just doing it. I will do a two-part season 3 premiere. So it'll be 2 parts. So the video stream will be legit an hour or so or whatever the case may be. So I'm giving y'all a fair warning now so you guys can be prepared. Because I don't want y'all being like, oh, how long is this going to be? I'm telling y'all now, this whole thing might go within an hour. Once again, I will make sure that this doesn't go on for more than 2 hours. My aim is for an hour. So just thought I'd let y'all know. But to the topics we will talk about within the hour of the season 3 two-part premiere, we will discuss the Aaron Hernandez verdict. For some of y'all that know, I am a Patriots fan, so I will give you guys my thoughts on Aaron Hernandez being sent for life after being convicted of the murder that he committed a while ago. And topic number 2, which is the hottest topic right now, not only in entertainment world, but obviously here on YouTube, I will discuss Bruce Jenner's or Caitlyn Jenner. I will express that. So that's something you guys do not wanna miss. So it's gonna go down. I hope you all will tune in to the live stream and on Spreaker.com. So y'all don't wanna miss it. It's gonna go down. I hope to talk to you. Excuse me. I hope to talk to you guys again soon. Once again, tune in. It's going to be crazy, man. Hope to see you guys again soon. I'll talk to you guys again soon. Peace.